This cat named Munch and his friends are in grave danger. Their evil owner has just locked them in the room with a Roomba, and he's not letting them out until it's last cat standing. They run away as fast as they can, but the Roomba can smell the fear and hunts them down. One of the cats, Sprinkles, tries to open the door, but it's locked shut. In an act of desperation, Munch tries desperately to beg for his life on camera, but it's no use. Like if this broke your heart.